Alright, where are we? May 26. Here's my garden outside. I got some lettuce.
I think that's an actual weed.
There's my lettuce.
My neighbor is industrious. Forgive him.
There's my carrots. Here's my dollar store strawberries. I put them outside. They're starting to get some pretty good outside leaves. They get a little thicker once you put them outside. Here's some more lettuce. Here's the tomatoes. They're doing pretty good. This is a chocolate Trinidad scorpion that I planted in the ground. We'll see how that goes. There's my big lettuce, the first salad of the season. I think it'll be ready in a little while. Pretty happy about that. Here, my other two pepper plants. This one is Tabasco. It got too much water and I cut it back and it's doing pretty good. I took it inside the other day when it was really rainy so it didn't get too soaked. This is a chocolate Trinidad scorpion as well. It's doing all right. Alrighty, here we are in my indoor garden. It's the progress of my strawberry sprouts. That's Pineapple Express. We've got two of these still alive. This is also Pineapple Express from a previous germination. So we're gonna have a couple of these. They've been through a lot. This is some Attila that was also previously germinated. This is some additional Bolenzauber. This back one is, I'm not sure, let's see, Baron Solomacher. And these have not had the greatest germination because I was attacked by fungus fly larva, I do believe, is what they were, and they look like these little tiny worms, and they just come up and eat the bottom off your plant and little seedling, and it dies. So I've been taking care of those guys. I've been going to war with them. You can tell they're in there because they leave these little trails on the glass. There's one in there that I'm gonna have to find and take out, but this one is some Rugen. It's doing all right despite its battle with the flies. Here is my Bolenzauber. This one's seen outside for, I don't know, 2 weeks now. It's really starting to push out some of those more gnarly leaves that can handle outside, because when you first grow them, they grow these little dinky leaves that can't really handle outside, and then after you grow them for a while, they harden up and then become more gnarly. So that's a good thing. And also, I wanted to show you, this is the new grow light that I got. It's much more powerful than this one that I have going here. This is just a compact fluorescent reptile bulb. It's a RepTiSun 5% UV, I think, something like that. It's the one with the chameleon on it. But this is what I used to use, and it worked pretty good, but this is much brighter. I've plugged it in here. 1 second. It's much brighter. I think it's gonna work out pretty good. So, yeah. Thanks for watching.